What's going on, everybody? It's your boy CKL here, and today we're going to be reacting to No Time by NBA Youngboy. Now, Youngboy's been dropping a couple singles here and there since his last album, and I've listened to a couple of them, but it was weird because they was not bad. I didn't mind them. I think they was good songs, but I would go to my car and I'd turn on the music and I'd listen to those singles, and the thing was, I would never go back to them, though. After I listened to it once, I never really went back to it. There's something that was missing that I couldn't figure out. So I was like, man, I don't get it. There's something Youngboy is missing here. I couldn't figure it out. So my buddy called me up today, and he was like, yo, you got to listen to Youngboy's new single. This is the one, I'm telling you. I know how you are. You're going to love it. So if he's right, hopefully this is fire. So I'm expecting a little bit out of this song, No Time. And hopefully Youngboy can change my mind and show me that he still got it. Because I still think the songs was good. I just felt like there's something that Youngboy's missing that he's not done. And hopefully in this song, this is it. So here we go. We're going to react to it. Youngboy, No Time. Here we go.
Golo, it's your
turn. Man's got the Rolls Royce.
Found him coming out bigger than a lie. For these niggas, I'm getting richer. I can't find no time. Down that block, this nigga, I could come by out the corner. I'm not trusting these hoes, what I tell my mama. Come and cross my line, be McConaughey. I've been with that drama, cross that line, I push the button on something. Diamond chain from cut it, don't know why he didn't start me. Bitch ain't tryna market, I don't know why the label bought me. Bitch ain't tryna putty, I'm sitting high on my hussy. My wife run by horses, I'ma stake that shit for Rory. Not sorry, I'm glad what the streets done taught me. See, I made it out that cell block, grew from my dead concrete. Still in-
yeah, okay, this is the Youngboy I knew. This is the one I knew. I knew something was missing. This one's different. This song right here is different. Yeah, okay. Man said, I'm glad what the streets taught me. Got that from out that cell block, grew up from the concrete. Yeah, this is it. I can tell.
Kids can't do that shit I do. What I done when cool wasn't funny. I'm tryna see who got a 100 million for me. You should not prove you love me. That shit I should see. Those things I feel I should know. Take it for what it seems. I'm no type, wake up and buy a house when I get bored. And my wife go on a shopping spree. Don't buy one thing, ignore it.
Man, how much money is he? This man said, I'm gonna wake up and I'm gonna buy me a house when I get bored. And when my wife want to go on a shopping spree, ain't nothing, get ignored. That's the biggest flex you can get right there. And not just that, earlier before he said that, he said, man, I don't want my kids to end up how I did. That's real too. I don't know. I know Youngboy has a couple of kids. I don't know exactly how many, but that's real. He was saying he don't want his kids to be how he was. Whatever struggle you went back then, or whatever you did that you regret back then, you should always make sure that the people after you, that they never have to go through what you did or the struggle you did. And that's real. I respect Youngboy for that.
Get everything I want when I get a check and I can't afford it. I wanna buy the hacket chain from whoever and be all. I've been blowing that check, investing condo at Bentley. I want one for that bitch. I think she's sexy for that bitch and keep it going. Oh, fuck her out there ripping till that nigga I done won. Tell him text me and stay the fuck up out the way of my sons. Ho, found him coming out bigger than a lie. For these niggas, I'm getting richer. I can't find no time. I'm spending all these bands on these hoes. Most ones claim that they love me. Lost friends from St. Augustine. Those ones was not for me. $800,000 AP. Shit ain't a game. Pretend rose gold blue face. I'll meet LeBron James. Okay, they already know me. I blow the brain. Rap nigga, fuck nigga, won't diss me. He get put in the frame. So my daddy can't nobody come crippin' me. I got this in my mind. I had the means before them people came and deal with me. I could do it again. And with Jason making sure they never get rid of me. I ain't got time for playing. I met all these niggas up a side.
out the M Street. Better stick to your plan. I got that pink diamond, there's a whole half a ticket on my hand. Yo, bitch, know I'm slamming, but I got a shine of that white, she don't want her man. Pull that push out at her.
Why do I feel like Youngboy was talking about somebody right there? I don't know. I might be tripping, but.
Fuck you, Ben. I think this bitch been playing with my mind. She wanna invest. Look, invest, they off the internet. Litting, we don't fuck with them. But then we don't get into that. Our time is worth way more than them. Held it down, I was deserving them. Treating me like they ain't see me here. Stabbing in my fucking bag, and I was turning around and always there. Hope your bank is.
Stab me into my bag. And when I turn around, they're still always there. So we ain't got time for all that internet stuff. We don't mess with none of them. And that's true. Youngboy, you don't ever really see him on social media, none. Like, I follow him on Instagram. This man deactivates it like every 2 days at this point. Hey. He ain't lying, man.
Come on, big.
Man, that one was different. That one was truly different from the work he's been doing. And not because it was a different style or it was more like a, because, you know, a lot of his singles he dropped before this was more like a harder type beat. And this one was kind of slower type of sad, whatever you want to call it. But I feel like that has nothing to do with it. I feel like just with this song in particular, you can tell it's just different. It was different than what he's been dropping, minus the album. But the singles, this one went crazy. Like, a lot of people, you know, I've had people look at me and be like, you're a Youngboy fan? Like, really, a lot of people, because of what Youngboy represents, they don't really like his music or whatever, how he sounds or whatever. But he does talk about some stuff, man. Like, you don't get that twisted when it comes to his music and just overall being a Youngboy fan. Like, you actually got to listen to the lyrics and stuff. Like, sometimes certain artists are hard to understand, and Youngboy has that certain sound. But there's some things that when I listen to Youngboy, I'm like, man, like, I get that, you know? I don't know. Youngboy is just an overall different type of artist. And one thing for sure, though, is he just dropped a fire song. Like, no doubt about it. Youngboy, hey, that was good, man. Keep up the good work. You dropping consistently all the time. And to be honest, in the game as of right now, we're talking about the most hustling artist that's been dropping consistently. It's definitely Youngboy. 100%. So I got to give him props for that. He's been dropping when he can every second. You can tell he generally, that's one thing he enjoys is making music. Like, flat out. Because this man drops like, the last 2 years he's dropped like 4 or 5 albums a year. He's giving his fans the music. And that right there, that was, I'm glad to see that. Trust me, I'm really glad to see that song. Because the last couple ones, they was all right, but this one right here stands out. Well, that was Youngboy's recent song, No Time. And that's definitely getting out of my playlist, and that is a song I'm going to be listening to more than once for sure. So, hey, Youngboy, keep doing what you're doing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all later. Much love and peace.